A letter to my grandchildren. My dad, your great-granddad, was an extraordinary man, full of wise words. He would often remind me that life is wonderful, and it is that simple truth which has driven me as I built businesses, raised my family, and embarked upon my many adventures. You are at the very start of life. It is an incredible gift, and it is there for the taking. It will deliver highs and lows, but by living it to the full, by always trying to do the right thing, and by keeping a childlike sense of adventure, it will indeed be wonderful. I used to think of space as a destination, but I now realize it's a journey with some amazing milestones along the way. Your lives will be transformed by space, and it will give your generation the planetary perspective on which the future of humanity rests. That we're all in this together, fellow travelers on spaceship Earth. Today we pass the most significant of them all, as our beautiful VSS Unity, along with the hopes and dreams of so many, became the first spaceship built for regular passenger service to put humans into space.
Seconds. Motor shutdown. Mach 2.8.
Great motor burn, everybody. We're going to space, Richard.
264,000 feet. Welcome to space, community.
Virgin Galactic has shown that when you set off on challenging but important adventures, exceptional people come forward to join the journey. People who are consistently by your side and on your side. People who share your dreams and people who help make them reality.
Rolling to the right.
As I watch Unity and her brave pilots soar upwards into space today, my vision blurred by tears, I could hear your great-granddad whisper once again in my ear, "Life is indeed wonderful."